Hello, if you like this video, please put thumbs up, and if you want to see more, please hit the subscribe button below. Enjoy this video! Okay, guess it's time for goodbye. I don't think your family would like to see us. Okay. Yes, that goes for me too. I think I must go. Hey, Moon Moon, you know your hair looked different from the forest. I guess it does. Well, anywho, I will have to go. Bye. Goodbye. Me too. Come on, bros. Hi, Dash? Yes. You know, maybe you would like to go to the treehouse party tomorrow night with me? Well, I might be resting from today. And yesterday, and all those days out in the forest. But I'll think about it, and I'll try to fit it in my schedule. Okay, goodbye, and have a nice day. You too, goodbye. Goodbye. Come on, bros. Brothers. Jeez. Oh. Kaylin Kite? Yes? It was nice meeting you. You too. Well, look at the lucky girls around here. Lucky? What do you mean by that? Well, I mean the whole reason that we went with them. Stop being cuckoo. You know that we are not interested. They're idiots. Probably for you, but I don't think for me. I think they're kind of... See you? T. C. U. T. E. Cute. Blah. I totally agree with Cherry. Blah. Oh, miss them. Me too, Dad. Me too. Are other girls gonna come back? Sisters for life, sisters for good, they're all gone away forever, who knows where. I miss our other sisters. You know, they always used to be there for us. I know. What if they just left on purpose? Start life with the other ones. I don't think they would do that. Ugh. Even Kaylin Kite, she would never do that. This is Cherry's favorite book. This is Kaylin Kite's favorite book. And this is Honey Dash's favorite book. Do you think our sisters are coming back? I don't know. I really hope for it. Me too. Woohoo! We are home! No more time to worry! Come on! I'm home, Cherry and Honey Dash are back in the backyard still. fun. Woo! I'm home. Come on, Mom. Huh? Daisy? Dandelion? No? But it is Cherry. You're back. Oh. Where's the other ones? They're making their entrance. Out of my room. Room? Just hang out. I haven't been there in a while. Yeehaw! Hi! Yeah, no more stress laying down. I'm home. And you. Welcome back to my wrath of fun and boredness and eating, sleeping, drinking, and my 5 hours of being in the bathroom while I'll let everyone have to poop. Woohoo, I'm home. Whee! Hi, Mom. Hi, Aunt. Hi, sisters. Hi, Cutie Pie, little baby. Hi, Silver Squirrel. Hi, Bros. Hello, family. Woo! And hi, backyard animals. Woohoo! Woo! Hi, room. What was that? Our kids are back. Oh. And so is Kaylin Kite. 5 hours of in the bathroom. Yes, their problems are back too. Well, we can't even teach the baby to poop in the little baby toilet when she's in the bathroom. Her problems are crazy. I know, because she likes to joke around. There you are. Oh, thanks, Mom. Oh. Thank you for watching this video. If you liked the video, please put thumbs up. And if you want to see more, please hit the subscribe button below. Wait, this video's not over yet. I have some explaining to do. So, first of all, the first explaining is the cool boys, as in this guy, which is Fast Dash, and this guy, which is Big Cloud, both like Kaylin Kite and Honey Dash. So, the next video will be the tree party. When Fast Dash invited Honey Dash to go. That video will be called Tree Party. And other ponies will be in there too. New ponies that you've never seen before. And a new family called the Star Family, which is also family of the housekeeper. The mom in that family is the housekeeper's sister, the aunt of all the other kids. and to be worn. Pop ponies and also other ponies will be invited to this to Rainbow Rose videos. And pop ponies look like probably this one. But then the ugliest one, probably this one. And they will all probably be in the tree party. So, thank you for watching. If you like this video, please put thumbs up. And if you want to see more, please hit the subscribe button below. And if you have any questions about this video, please put in the comment section below. And then it will be popped up on another video called The Question Answer. But all of your questions could be on any video. I'll just look at them all and answer every question. Thank you for watching this video. Enjoy your day, and your life, and your night, and your afternoon, and whatever type of day it is for you. Goodbye!